Going off.
Oh!
Didn't even smash!
You're fucking crazy. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4.
As the typical attire of a Hamilton fuckboy takes his sip. Wow. Where are the beesies? There are no.
I need a fucking film squad.
Now, Catholics, you alright?
This is so.
Hey, you look away, right? You woman, you be careful.
You better say a prayer, bro.
Bloody hell. Put on some gay porn.
That's true, bro.
Still got it. I can't look at that.
You can, bro. You got eyes.
Not until marriage.
You're touching your dick, bro.
Hey, you boys.
Is there a mirror? Okay, sweet. Fuck, I look like a gay cunt. Anyway, so we're at this party. Zero females. I've been to the toilet twice. Go to take another one. But whose is this? There's zero girls here. Either that's a fucking bro. Look, bro. I'm not bantering, bro.
If someone just walks in, I'm just filming a fucking toilet, bro.
Here we go. Bro, this pube. Who the fuck, bro? Okay, I get it. Lockdown's been 4 weeks. But I'm sorry. There's no possible way that someone's grown pubes fucking 20 centimeters long, bro. Anyway, that's besides the point. What the fuck is this?
Go to the toilet. Look what's on the toilet.
Ew, what the fuck?
I didn't... Are you fucking picking up? By the way, I did not piss on the seat, but hands weighing in at 150 stone. Oh, you're a fucking gay cunt.
And just tense little moments there. Tree just heading inside, just looking to change his pants. The boys are feeling quite good for tonight. Low southeast lease tonight. Let's go.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Main American Vlog today, and you know, we're just at a party sifting on some 16-year-olds, you know? The talent around here, low-key insane, bro.
What's going on?
He's fizzing for tonight.
On 2420's vlog. We're here with other 16-year-olds.
Bro, this space is not true, bro. It's not true, bro.
48 hurt.
You niggas got it. Bitch, I got it off the muscle. You wanna fight on tussle? I'm talking about I see the pussy boy ain't learned his lesson. Ain't no location, but I'm gonna dress it. Cause how I feel, it's time to go to steppin'. Like go to state, this for that holy steppin'. This shit here gon' get messy. We rappers.
I can't vortex it.
Let's go. Wait, what are you doing?
I challenge you to a WWE Cheers match tonight!
Chill.
Oh, sorry.
Bro, he's got a concussion, bro.
I have no voice right now. Doesn't it sound like my voice is like I've just been coughing for like 8 days and I have no voice? Sound the same as it always sounds right now. That's what I'm asking.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom, bro. I might catch up later though.
No, serious. Like I'm actually freaking out. Like I literally feel like my voice is gone.
My voice sounds so.
Just, I'll be with you in a second, bro. Like just. Is this guy fucking for real right now? I've just met him, bro. He's literally looking at me the whole time.
Are you in Rome? Yeah. You don't want to come to the beach?
Bro, watch out.
You're talking to the ship, bro.
No,
fine. I'm just trying to go to the library, man. Like, I just want to study. See, black lives don't matter. Brown lives do.
Okay, this is getting really fucking political.
Is that optical illusion?
BLDM.
What's up, bro? What's your name? Optical illusion, bro. Oh.
It's not optical, Riccardi. Yeah. It's optical.
Riccardi.
It's not optical, Riccardi.
Bro, I can't, bro.
English
is a second language, bro.
Honestly,
you fucking pussy.
What the fuck?
What is happening?
Where's the love, bro?
Absolutely just bizarre moments there, and it seems as if Joshua Penley and an unknown male assailant have just entered into just physical combat.